So getting to the investment part, again, investing is great, but make sure you are great first. Make sure you have your whole living quarters. Make sure you have your job down. Make sure you have a bank account. You know, save, establish a little credit, things like that.